Oh, by the way, these guys are fed every 3 to 4 hours.
Is that because they would do that with mama?
Yes. They're just like human beings.
Ooh, like a puzzle piece.
I love that most of their body is, it can twist so far and
they
can just kind of...
They can twist the torso 180 degrees. Yeah, they're super flexible and they're contortionists. And their arms and legs are flexible too.
Look at that.
It's like, where's a handhold on that? I think I could. Holy crap.
This is probably a very good video.
Oh.
It's adorable.
Let's see if I can get this. So you might have to get out of the way, Karen.
Nope. Uh oh. Don't fall.
No, she wouldn't fall.
I haven't seen her do that before. Right?
That's cool, huh? If she could talk, she's probably trying to tell you, you're not using it right. I need to point it at you. Just careful, she doesn't bite your feet.
I'm getting...
Oh my goodness. Hey, do not fall.
My fingers...
You pressed it back a little bit.
Not for biting.
Oh my goodness.
I love watching them climb.
They're amazing.
I mean, I like watching them.